Hello guys, now we will watch another episode of Looney Tunes cartoons. Season 4 episode 5 we will watch. It called Stand By Me, Pilgwim's Pwogwess. I think it's a Porky's or Bugs Bunny's thing. We will see. Let's watch guys. Here we go. No way!
Wait a second, I'm not allergic to cotton.
You don't think that's right?
Achoo! I'm allergic to chocolate ice cream. A jacket!
Even if you have any idea how
much this jacket costs? What? Oh my goodness! I am so sorry, buddy. You just gotta let me fix it.
No, I think you've done it quite enough. Thank you very much.
No. I insist. And I know just the trick. Works like a charm.
A trick?
Club soda gets anything out of everything. Club soda usually works. Oh, well, fortunately, I have a backup plan.
You believe that backup plan?
More club soda!
At first he ruins my jacket. And now I'm drenched. I never see him again. It'll be too.
Hey, chap! First time's the charm!
Oh, laundromat.
Oh, please give me another chance.
No.
I'll provide the quarters.
No.
I got dryer sheets.
No.
Oh, come on.
No.
Pretty please?
Listen, you.
Whoa. Tell you what. I'll make you a deal. Let me try one last time. And if I still can't get the stain out, I will personally buy you a brand new jacket.
Well, I guess if you'll buy me a new jacket. Okay. But no club soda and no washboard.
Right this way. Don't worry, chum. I'll spare no expense. We'll use the best machine they have. I'll take extra special care this time. First, I gently place the shirt in like so. See?
Well, that's very considerate.
Next, we'll add just the right amount of name brand detergent. Only the best stuff here.
That's good stuff.
We mustn't forget fabric softener.
Softener. At second thought, he does seem quite knowledgeable about laundry.
And a shovel full of dirt.
Yeah,
Yeah. No way.
What? Stop! You're making it worse! There. And for affinity, how about some grape juice?
Jesus, what?
It can grape juice, yeah? And coffee, too. Wow! Oh, condiments. My compliments. There.
Wow.
Well, that was a bit anticlimactic. Jacket's done. Oh, believe that, look what you've done. My engineer jacket is completely.
Whoa. I can't believe it too.
We're not done. We still got some ironing to do. Woo-hoo.
Pilgrim's Pwogwess.
Listen up, Pilgrim. It's your turn to provide the Thanksgiving turkey. And if you don't deliver, it's...
You!
So, this time, you hide behind this.
this tree. He pokes his head up for the void seed. You come out with the axe and... Got it?
Kill it.
Good. Now get back here before he sees you.
Oh no. Did I? Oh, wouldn't you know it? I got bear seed on accident. Yeah, I could have labeled that more clearly.
Oh, you screwy rabbit! You're not helping me catch that turkey one bit! I should just gobble you right now and wake your carcass home for dinner!
Oh, cool your jets, Doc! Save that aggression for the turkey! Now, we couldn't get the turkey to come back. That's right, Doc. You gotta be a go-getter. So, go get him. Come on, Doc. He's in this hollow log.
Turkey, turkey. Come out.
Forget the hole, Pilgrim. I was hiding in the water. He's in the cat cage. He's in this cannon.
He's a talking now.
You outdid yourself, Pilgrim.
Thanks, Chief. Hey, would you be a pal and send me some of that dog meat?
That's it, boys. Another funny episode we watch. I hope you like it. Don't forget to comment, guys. We will continue to watch new episodes of Looney Tunes cartoons.